Did you know that you can end the song at any point in Adobe Premiere Pro and make it sound good? There is a clever technique that you can apply that makes this very easy. The first thing you do is to cut the audio where you want it to end, preferably just before a beat or before they hit the drum. And then shorten the second part of the audio track down to half a second or so that you only hear the beat. You can experiment with the length depending on the song. Now select the second part of the song that you just shortened, right click on it and click nest. Double click on that nest to open it, place the playhead at the end and then extend the clip so it becomes about 2 seconds long. Now cut the clip where the playhead is with Command K, drag down the volume on the second part all the way to the bottom and then fade out the first part of the audio track by adding a transition to the cut point. Select the transition and go to the Effect Controls window. Drag the transition all the way to the left and extend it to cover the first clip completely. Now, because you just extended the content inside your nest, you can go back to the main sequence and extend the nest as much as you can. Then open the effects window. Search for Studio Reverb and drag and drop that onto your nest. Then search for Constant Gain and drag and drop that onto the cut point between the first part of the audio track and the nest. Make that transition just a couple of frames long. Now select the nest, go to the Effect Controls window, select the effect Studio Reverb and click Edit underneath that effect. In the pop-up window, go to the drop-down presets, select Great Hall and this is the result. And if you want to know how to extend any song, check the video that I will link at the end of this video and don't forget to subscribe. Have a nice day!